juggling the remote control, flicking through the channels just to see what's on. All I get is ads telling me what to do. Well, it's no good for me and it's no good for you. There's only crap on the TV. Bad news is all it ever seems to be. So I wonder why I'm watching when there's nothing to see. Nothing to see but crap on the TV. Different though they cover the same, they sing the same old song but with a different name. There's only crap on the TV. Don't know why I'm even looking to see, cause it's the same old stuff, that's how it seems to me. There's nothing but crap, only crap on the TV. Tell me that I'm wrong and that there's something going on to stimulate my mind, to get me thinking again. There's only crap, that's how it seems to me. There's nothing but crap on the TV. I've seen that old movie 16 times before. It's on every 15 minutes, it's becoming a bore. I can watch it in HD or even in 3D, but it gets no better. Just as far as I can see, it's only crap on the TV. Or leastways, that's how it seems to me. There's nothing to see, only crap on the TV. And nothing to see, just crap on the TV. Politician in a shiny suit, he's trying to convince me that he's telling me the truth. There's one channel tells me he's a real good guy, while the next is saying that he's spinning me a lie. So what am I supposed to do? Should I listen to him or you? It's the same just as far as I can see. There's just crap on the TV. 500 channels going round and around. There ain't nothing new, nothing I have found. It's the same old crap with the remastered sound. As far as I can see, there's only crap on the TV.